I stroke them under the chin and whisper sweetly into their ears, and they give me all the